The most notable new face, though, wears a mask.
Now, too old? Too skilled?
31-year-old Russian goaltender Ilya Bryzgalov was the centerpiece of the Flyers' overhaul. Signing a 9-year, $51 million contract, it was the impetus for the team trading away several other expensive pieces.
When I signed here, the people said, oh, you know, where are you going? You're going to hell, you know, like, they hate, like, that never have a goalies, and they go hard on goalies, you know, it's a miserable market for the goalies.
After some early season struggles, Bryzgalov appears to have adjusted well to the pressures of tending goal in Philadelphia. By no means, however, does he simply blend into the locker room mix.
Good job, boys. Good coverage.
His personality is a little bit different, but I really enjoy him. You know, he's a funny guy. He was telling me today about the universe.
I don't know. Right now, I'm very into it, to the universe, you know, like how it was created, you know, like what is it, you know, the solar system is so humongous big, right? But if you see the, like, our solar system and our galaxy and like on the side, you know, like, and it was so small, you couldn't even see it. Our galaxy is like huge, but if you see the big picture, our galaxy is like small, tiny, like dot in the universe, like, and you think like, and we have some problems here on the Earth we worry about compared to like nothing. Just be happy. Don't worry, be happy right now.
It's a good motto for his team to keep in mind.